I love being a comedian. I really love it, man. I appreciate you guys coming out because it allows me to do that. And this is what I... Oh, thanks a lot, you guys. That's nice. That's really nice. This year, one thing I started doing for the first time was I actually started playing guitar. I learned how to play the guitar. And I'm going to just play something for you right now. I'm a big fan of music, so like when I'm driving on road trips and stuff, I'll always listen to the radio, and I'll listen to Christian rock by mistake, because it always starts out as like a Bon Jovi ballad, you know. It'll be like, I woke up in the morning and I got myself some oatmeal and I put some raisins on it, and Christ is God, Christ is God, 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 God. And I'm like, what about the oatmeal? I thought this was the oatmeal song. I feel like every religion should have their own rock and roll, you know? Like, there should be Jewish rock. Like, I woke up in the morning and I got myself some lox and bagels and I put some cream cheese on them, and Christ isn't God. He's just not God. He's a really nice guy, but don't get carried away. Or like atheist rock, like I woke up in the morning and I got myself a whole box of Cinnamon Toast Crunch, cause I just don't care anymore, and there is no God. Sorry about that. Your grandma's in the ground and her soul's staying there. Oh man, that is some dark ass atheist rock. I wonder what DC would be. What would, I guess agnostic rock? Like, I woke up in the morning and I got myself some organic wheat puffs and I put some soy milk on them, and there might be a God. There's really no way to know. He might be a fish or he might be a spoon. Oh man, that's a great point, Mike. Thanks, Mike. All I wanted was a song about oatmeal. I love playing. Oh, thanks. That was a awkward, we're not sure whether to clap moment. I'm not sure either.